Ahmed.
Never forget that day.
There was something about that magical day. I still feel it.